Noon, a slithering passenger found on a bus in Palo Alto needs a home. This is a young ball python. Commuters stumble upon this snake sitting on a VTA seat. While he was sitting on a seat last month. It was safely removed and then taken to the Peninsula Humane Society. Workers named the reptile Rumple Snakeskin. They, and I emphasize they, say it's very friendly and ready for adoption.